Cancer Center, Love New York. You start off with a photo of all guests before you enter the ark. Put you guys on number 3 at the very end. Head on down to 3.
Very good. whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Now, you probably know that, but you may not understand the legal implications. You and I broke God's law. We're heading for God's prison, a place called hell, without parole, but Jesus stepped in and paid the fine for us. When he was on the cross, he cried out,
Thank you. Jesus.